had my shot fully. Yeah, it was really good.
I know you train in pretty demanding conditions, but this is like next level stuff. I mean, is it a testament to the people that are that tough and that gritty and that tenacious to say we're not going to let this bother us and we're going to go out and perform?
Yeah, exactly. Actually, before the race, I heard someone yell, like, run with the rain. So I took that. I was like, yeah, you're right. Like, this training, like, I'm tough. Doesn't matter about the other girls, I'm sure they're tough, but mentally, like, I knew I'd be fine with this train and, squint my eyes a little bit and just forget about it.
How sweet is this to say that you're an All-American in both indoor and outdoor?
Oh, this is awesome. Like, a dream come true. I'm just beyond thankful for everything. Yeah, I'm looking forward for the future of running. And I believe this is an excellent start for my 800 career. So yes, I was like so happy. Yeah, unfortunately out of eligibility, but grateful for my time with my first year in the 8. And so yeah, looking forward to what comes post collegiate, maybe hopefully professional running. Yeah. Looking forward to that.
Do you have plans for what's next?
Not entirely sure yet, but 100% in my heart, I want to run.
Are you going to keep racing this summer?
Yes, that's my plan.
So USA's?
I'm from Canada.
Oh, that's fine. Sorry.
Going to Canadian Nationals.
Okay.
And whatever else I have planned, I can't wait to take it on and just build from these experiences.
Actually, Scott, what do you think about third place?
Oh, I'm so happy with it. Obviously, I was pushing for that first place. I believe my last 100 was very strong, and I'm happy with third. I gave it my all. Yeah, I did what I could.
What about the weather out there?
Thank you. Bye, see you. As you see, the rain stopped raining.
Of course, right now.
Which is okay, as we're on the live, it starts pouring down. And that's totally fine, just ran with the rain. Did what I did, just regular race, racing some girls, seeing how I could do against these others, so. Yeah, the rain. Everyone's faced with it. So.
Do you try to maybe tell yourself, hey, I'm from Canada, what cool weather's going to help me, or any of that, or mind games?
Yeah, totally. You're a Canadian girl. You got this. This is nothing.
Great job, Ash.
Thank you so much.
Melissa Bishop or any others that you looked up to that are kind of, you know, people that you follow and try to emulate or listen to and learn from? What? Just let me give you some thoughts of, you know, growing up, who's in the last few years, of, you know, who's moved to the 8, what... Just some people that have influenced you and that you've looked up to.
Yeah, so Melissa Bishop, she's an amazing runner. I've been watching her even as a 400 hurdler, like, wow, she's so strong. And that event looks so fun. So when I was doing the hurdles, Jenna Westaway, she's around my age, excellent runner. Lindsay Buttersworth, all those girls are just so amazing. I look up to them and I know I can compete with them. So I look forward to racing them.
And what's obviously, we traditionally think of the high altitude, you know, being a big benefit to the longer distances. What do you think the biggest benefit that you've gained from, you know, being more of a middle distance, you know, long sprinter, short sprinter type of background?
So for elevation, yeah, it's extremely tough. I'm running at 7,000 feet, but I believe it just makes my mind stronger. The getting through workouts, just on your knees, just bent over, like, wow, this is so hard. But once I get to sea level, and I can recover so quickly. I love it, and it makes me stronger. And I just like having that chip on my shoulder, elevation.
Right. And then you still plan on running at Portland tomorrow?
I'm signed up. I don't know what coach has planned, but I would love to run.
So you can't celebrate and pig out tonight with junk food in case?
Probably not. Yeah. I look forward to running more than you partying. So.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, congrats.
Thank you so much.
Good luck with the post-collegiate career.
Thank you.